assist to Christian Lawal. With it here is Hine. Hine shot is high, and nice job by Billy Huebner. He got a hand on it, knocked it over the crossbar, and there's a save for UMBC. Close call there as Huebner just tipped it right over the crossbar nicely, and it will be a corner kick for GW. Their first here in the second half. In the first half, it was Thor Hoof's two saves.